visit now. We are visiting here in Khan Younis, Khan Younis Zoo, Saweda Zoo. It was classified one of the baddest zoo in the world for some media due to they were presenting some mummified animal, some stuffed animal, and also it was some sick and dead animals. And this is very bad to show kids or children this way. I know the situation and the financial situation is not good. So we succeeded to come this time to Gaza with the team. We bring food. We will cover the food for the zoo here for 3 months. We treated the lioness, which is here. The name is Laziz. It's about 7 years old female lion. Have some problem. She was also weight problems. They have also parasitic problem. We succeed to treat some other animal and vaccinate a lot of animals. And I hope by our next visit we'll make follow up with this zoo.